Hey guys, welcome back. We are playing Sims again today because why not? So I did make a few changes to the House of Hell because it was just a little off in some ways and like they needed a table. Anyway, so that's pretty much what I'm doing. And then I discovered that I didn't set the relationship to together. So now I have to make them be together before they go to bed, or they won't sleep in the bed together. So, wish me luck.
Thank you.
She's hungry, so I guess we should probably make something. At least a salad, she can't burn down the house. I think she's having some problems. Ew. Oh my God. Okay. Have him work on his job thing. Oh, wait, nope, she's done making food. I'm not sure we want to eat it though. We did our goal for the day, so that's all that counts, right? But she's just gonna leave her bowl there? That's rude. Why is she gonna go in the bathroom when there's a sink right there? Like, she walks past the sink to go to another sink? Well, that's all the time we have for today, guys. It was good. I will talk to you guys later. Bye.